Hey everyone, and welcome back to another episode on the Hypermind server. I haven't had an episode out for almost 2 weeks, I think. That's really bad. Bye, Jen. It's been so hot here. I've been having migraines, and then when the heat kind of went away, I don't know how to do this. I've been busy, but we're back. We're gonna try to get this witch into a cage down there. So I have laid out rail going all the way down there. I just don't really know how to get the witch in there without us getting very hurt. So that is a problem. Can we push you? No. Okay, well, are you gonna do this? Let's see if we can make her come into this minecart without us dying. We might want to remove that. This might be a very bad idea. Yeah. It might be. Let's see, can we? No, we can't. Okay, let's break that and let's put that there so that we can move the minecart closer, because when we break this, she's gonna start. Oh, can I not break it? Wait. Boat. Break. Okay, now you get into the minecart. Oh god, that scared me. Okay, just get into the minecart. There we go. Okay, she's in. We're gonna be fine. She can throw potions at us though, but it's fine. That scared me so much. Oh my goodness. Okay, stop it. I have to eat now, because otherwise I will die. And I don't want to do that. Stupid witch. Okay. Let's see. I don't think we're gonna have to push her though, because I didn't put any powered rails down here. Okay. Yeah. This is not good. Let's eat some more. Okay. Right. This might be a bit of a problem. Hey, you're mean, lady. I don't like you very much. No, stop that. Okay. This is a problem. Okay, no, you go back. Don't. Okay. You know what? We're gonna have to get some powered rails here, because this is not gonna work. I don't know where I put all of my... I had tons of rail. Okay, this should be good now. Let's push you that way. Don't touch me. Okay, go. Right, she should be fine. We have to run after her. I don't think that anything bad will happen. When I tried to move a villager last time, he got stuck in dirt and died. This rail goes straight into the cage, which has iron bars around it. But I don't think that she'll be able to suffocate in them, I hope. Let's see what happens here. Otherwise, we do have another witch. I'm planning to... No, don't come back. You don't come back. No. You can't come back. I'm planning to put the villager in the other cage. So, that is so mean. Why are you so mean, witch? No. You stay in here. Okay. Let's see. Can we... If we do that, and then we take that, and then we can take that. Okay. Good. Now you stay in there, evil witch. Let's see. Can I get my things here? I can. We have a witch. Okay. Good. Now, let me eat something before I die. Can she... She can't see me through the fence, right? No. So she's not throwing potions. Okay, that's cool. Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue this rail here around here and into the other cage on the other side, and we'll get the villager in there. And then this place is finished pretty much. We just need to do the ceiling. I haven't worked on anything down here really since last time. I've been doing a lot of caving actually, just in the last couple of days, because I needed some more resources. I wanted to find some more diamonds, basically. I ended up finding 3 or 4 spawners. None of them a skeleton one, though. They were zombie spawners and a spider spawner in the new area that we're building in. And a whole ton of cave spider spawners, because I did find a, whatchamacallit, a mineshaft. And it was filled with cave spider spawners, but we also got cobwebs. So I have placed some cobwebs around here. Oop, and I can show you that later. Let's see. So we'll just run this all the way here. And then we have to figure out how to get our villager down here. But I do want to get this done, because I want to finish this area. Will that be able to? Yeah, okay. It's fine. All right, so that should work. Do we need to put any powered rails here? Maybe we should. Let's put one here. I think that should be fine. I don't want him to go too quickly, so we'll just do the one. Otherwise, he'll just come back like that. Okay, I have to figure out how to get him on this track. Okay, the villager should be just behind here somewhere. I am a bit worried, though, that he'll run away from us. So let's do something like this, and then he won't be able to get anywhere, at least, hopefully. Let's see, so let's put down track, and let's break these, and track, and let's see here. Okay, there he is. Now, can we do this? Yes, okay. Now, let's see if we can... okay, I think we'll have to break through here, and then take this out, and then we can push him from this side. Okay, now you go. Go, go, go. I've got powered rail here, so we should be fine. Oh no, it's nighttime. Okay. I think we'll be fine, though, if we just... Because he'll be going quite quick. I don't think anything will be able to hurt him. Okay. Oh, no, there's a zombie. No, it's going to follow him. Oh, God. Okay, I fell. All right. No, no, no. You don't. You don't, you don't, you don't. Oh, God, all sorts of mobs. All right, leave me alone. No, I want to get down here. Don't follow me. I don't think they will. They don't like tracks. All right, let's see. So, he should have gone into... Oh, no, he's coming back. No, 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 no! All right, let's break this really quick, because we don't want that at all. Okay, I think we're fine. Nope, we're not. Nope, we're not. Don't you dare. You go the other way. No. I think we're gonna have to remove... I think this is a problem here. It'll be going too quick here. We don't want that. I'm trying not to fall in the lava. Okay, you go now. Okay. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna live in... beautiful cage and be happy all your life. Yes. I'm so sorry. Okay, you go in here. And then we'll do the same thing here. So we can break this and we can break that. And then we'll put this here. And now we should be able to break that. Yes, we have a villager.
I feel so mean.
Okay, so I wanted to show you down here. I put some cobwebs around the place. I'm not actually sure about them because they're so bright, but I don't know. I think it looks all right. I think we're gonna keep them. I put a couple down here as well. Oops, maybe that was already open. Yeah, I put one here too. Hopefully I won't get caught in it every time I come up here. So I wanted to show you what it looks like now that we have our villager and our witch in here. I was gonna put two villagers in here, but since we have the witches, I figured why not? Maybe this evil guy here turned one of our villagers into a witch. So evil. Yeah, still need to fix the ceiling in here. But today we're gonna be doing something over here. So let's see. Let's do Patreon wall. Now I have been thinking about this because this is sort of plain. That is not the middle. There is probably no middle here, is there? No. Let's do Patreon. Wait. Let's do Patreon. Wall like that. It's still sort of plain with just signs though, but I wanted to go ahead and I think we'll start right here and we'll put this. Wait, I have to actually check and see how this is spelt. This'll do. So, thank you so much. This'll do for pledging to me. I will also be putting your name in my outro. Possibly not for this video, but for coming Hypermine episodes. So, I have a Patreon if you didn't know. One of the rewards you can get is to get a sign in, not in, on Hypermine here. If you have any ideas how to kind of make this a little bit more, I don't know, not so plain. Some people have been putting player heads, which is really cool. We can't do that on this server though. So I would have to think of something else. Banners is a thing that we could do. That's actually kind of cool. You could choose a banner and send me the design and I'll make it and put it up there. I do have a Patreon. The link is in the description. If you are interested, you can go and check it out. It helps me. It's not something that I push very often, but it does help me. So if you are interested, go and check that out. I don't think we're gonna do anything else down here today. It is pretty much finished. These kind of look plain. I'm not sure. I'm never happy with anything. But yeah, we just basically just have the ceiling. I have some more gunpowder, so I want to fill that up too. But all the gunpowder is away over at the other area. So, like I said before, I have been caving quite a lot the last few days, and I have found some things. So I found a few spawners, and so we got some music discs, we got some horse armor, some name tags. I got 8 of them. A saddle, I think I have another one there, yeah, and a whole bunch of coal. I did get some diamonds too. But look, we got 4 golden apples and a notch apple, and you cannot craft notch apples anymore. So that's kind of cool. I think we're gonna frame this guy, and then I have a lot of cobwebs too. But yeah, I think we're gonna frame this guy. So what I want to do today is I want to start building a house here. So I've actually gone ahead and built another mushroom off camera, just like a single one. And then I thought it looked kind of cool putting the end rods here. Now, it doesn't look like much right now during the day, but they do give off quite a lot of light at night, which is cool. I put a few here as well. This one, I might make them go down 3 because you can't really see them as much, but we'll have to see. I am cooking up stone and gathering materials for my house. I have it built in a creative world already, and I think we're going to build it right here. And then we're going to put all our stuff in there, because right now I've got chests up here, I've got chests down there, and it's all just a big mess, and I don't like it. And so that's what we're gonna do. Over here, there were so many pigs roaming around, and I needed a good source of food. I've seen cows, I think. Well, actually, I can't remember what direction now, but we might try and get some of those too. But for now, pigs will have to do. I do have steak here. That's from the cows that spawn. So I am going to wait for this to cook up, and then we'll start building. Okay, so I've actually gone ahead and built the base for the house here. So we have stone brick. I've put some cracked stone brick in here, some cobblestone, and some stone brick stairs. Just kind of break it up. Now, what I want to do, and this is all kind of random, so I'm not going to be building it exactly as I did in my test world. But so I think that we'll start off with putting, let's see, let's do one right about here. Let's see, this might be a little bit too low, actually. Let's take it up. This is all trial and error. So we'll do maybe here. And then I used oak in my test world, but I figured maybe we should try and use this wood instead, since we are very close to a jungle. So we'll do, let's see, how did I do this? Probably did it like that. So we'll come out here. Is this right? No, this needs to go here. Okay, let's see. So we'll come out like that. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so we'll have this one here, 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 and this is incorrect. There. Okay, I need some dirt on my bar. Where is my dirt? Do I not have my dirt? I cannot see my dirt. I don't think I have any dirt. Let's pillar with wood. So we'll come up here, and then let's go 1, 2, 1, 2. That will be a window, and then that. And then we'll have to go all the way around with these. And I think, okay, this is not supposed to be like that. Let's see. Let's come up to here. Right. And then we'll do that. And we'll leave it like that for now. And then I think I'm just going to start on the other sides. So that is one window. It looks kind of odd right now, I know. It is not going to stay like that. Actually, I think it did it too tall. Let's change that. So we need to bring this down one, and then bring this down one as well, like that. Yeah, and I missed. And then bring the window down here. Yeah, that was too tall. All right, and then 1, 2, 1, 2, and then across here, and then let's bring up this wood on the sides. So for this area, I have a few things in mind. Now, one thing that I was thinking, I don't know if that will look good or not. Let's see, 2 and 3. So it's the chorus fruit. The chorus fruit plants, they look kind of mystical. So I was thinking that we could bring those over here. And that'd be kind of cool. I want to build like another mushroom or two. And then I have some other things that we're going to have to wait and do in other episodes. But I think that will be kind of cool. So let's see. We have our workbenches here. Let's plop one down right there. We are going to, actually, I had some stairs already. We're going to put, now let's see. Let's actually remove these here and let's do stairs instead. See, so we'll remove that. And let's do a stair here and a stair there. And I don't think we'll do one in the middle there because that is our entrance. Let's see. So we'll do stairs like that. And on this side as well. Bloop. And bloop. Okay, so I have finished all the sides and I put the roof on. This actually turned out quite different from the one that I had made previously in my test world. This is a lot smaller. That one was a lot taller. There's stone brick there. We're obviously going to put glass there. I don't have any glass right now, but we're going to fix that later. So what I've done is I've put the roof on, cobblestone roof, but then I've kind of broken it up with some stone brick stairs and some jungle wood stairs. And I think that we're going to put, let's see, where is my dirt again? I keep losing my dirt. Here it is. We're going to put some spruce stairs in there too, just to make it look old and broken down, you know, like they've patched it up with just whatever materials that they had. I think that's kind of cool. It keeps doing that. Anytime that it cannot place what you're trying to place there, like if you're, oh no, this is wrong, this is not spruce. It looks so much like spruce with this texture pack. If you're wondering, I am using the texture pack that B00 has put together. I really like that. I don't like a lot of texture packs, but this one is great. I am also not using his latest update. So if you go and check out his videos, he has a link in his descriptions to the download of this texture pack. But that is not the version that I'm using. I'm using an older version of his because he started, he changed the texture of andesite. So it looks like cobble and I want to be able to use andesite as it is. I don't want it to look like cobble. So I have an older version I have not updated. Let's see. So we want some leaves up here, kind of flowing down off the sides. So let's do that. Let's see, let's do some here too. We'll make it come down here. And then we're gonna build kind of a funky looking chimney. So let's see, let's do that right here possibly. Yeah, I think we'll put it right here. So let's go up, see, let's do 1, 2, 3, and then we'll do, let's see, if we do it like that, and then we'll do 2, and then we'll do 1. How does that look? Yeah, that's kind of cool. Okay, let's come back down here. And let's have a look at it. Yeah, I like it. Okay, so we need a lot more leaves on this thing. I actually am not as happy with this as with the one that I had in my test world, but I figured that's okay because we're gonna build more of these houses. So we can just have this one as a smaller one and then we can make more of them later and make those ones bigger. So that's fine. This one I think I'm going to put my storage in, and that's what we're gonna use it for. I want lots of leaves and things around here like that, maybe even have them come down here and like that. Maybe that's a bit too much. Let's remove that. Okay, yeah, let's see, let's put one here. All right, now let's have a little look at what this looks like. I like it. I like it. We need to put some more spruce stairs, I think. Maybe we'll put one. Do we put any on this side? I don't know. Maybe I'll play around with that later. So this is going to be our entrance, and we are going to make a door for our entrance. So let's have a spruce door. We'll have to work on the insides probably next time. I also wanted to make some more fences. Let's see if we do. We do that, and let's make. Let's see how many. How many will we get? Spences. fences are so expensive now. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. So maybe we could. Let's see. Do we have? We do have some of this. So we could put like a little thing here maybe and come out like that and then do, let's see, does this look good? Oops, like that. Where did my axe go? Let's see. I don't know if I like that. Maybe it should be, it should probably be made out of wood instead. Let's see, let's make it out of, do I have my spruce wood? And then let's make some half slabs too. Like a sill. See, we have way too much stuff in our inventory. Let's see, so we would do that, and we'll do that. Yeah, that's fine. Where is my potatoes? Potatoes! So that looks kind of cool. Let's go and sleep, and let's have another final look at what it looks like. I'll add some more detail off camera. There we go. And then we can work on the insides next time. I might do some of that off camera too. We'll see. But I want a few of these kind of rickety old looking houses around here. I think it's cool. It needs a bit more of the wood stairs on the roof. It needs windows and it needs an inside. But I think that is looking I think that's looking pretty cool. That's going to be it for this episode, though, because I have no clue how long I have been recording for. So thanks so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.